July 16th, 2021, 6:01. My, how oblong it's been rising lately. And setting for that matter. Filter. So there's a power line right there, power pole. Runs lines, power lines. as they go to the next pole. So once in a while, you guys will see like little lines going across the sun. I forget to mention that a lot. Currently 56. Right now, feels really good. Wouldn't mind it being like this all day. With this kind of clear sky, sunny, that'd be nice. Now the high is supposed to be 93 though. Technical issues. Not bad, Deb. So, as everyone can see, we're gradually moving, how they say, south for the winter. Going to be an early winter this year. Trees are looking good. A lot of work. But you guys can see the almonds. Boy, we're going to be doing some hitting after this, Deb. When they shake them, there's going to be a lot left over this year to come by and shake with the stick. Machines can't get everything. Anyway, hope everyone's having a good Friday so far. And hopefully everybody has a good weekend. Everyone take care. Peace out.